kind of fancied it. Wow, that did like nothing. Isn't every run a challenge? Oh god. Not when you've played over 1,000 hours of the game. Chug that Sunny D! Too early. Please do that forever. I'm also not entirely sure why I called him Finnegan. Slightly masochistic, right? Oh god. Yes, it is. But I also wrote an article about challenging things in video games for Chipper, if you want to have a look at the site, Dan. And that sort of got me in the mood for it as well. Slap him in the butt! In the butt! Get out of the car! God. Oh, I've only just recently done it, Dan. And I put it in the group, Facebook group, just before I started. So it's only recent. Don't worry about it. Oh my god, that went straight off my head. Yeah man, it's cool, it was only recent. Like, within the past hour, or maybe half an hour. Facebook hiatus. Why? Who else is going to give me tutorials on how to do internet things? I'm good at games, I'm not good at the internet. I don't know, it just sounds cool. Okay. Fair enough. No! Oh god. Greed! Just chipping away. Oh god, I'm out of stamina. Get good at interweave. You get it into weeps. Ha! Oh god, I can't see. You need to come out of the corner, please, buddy. Do you big? Oh god, it hit me still. It's not my fault. Oh wow! Clutch dodge. Off. You can always just cuddle. Oh, I like a cuddle. Oh, why did I do that? You're distracting me. You're making implications. Son of a... I could literally just stay behind him. They put far too much effort into the butt jiggle on this guy. Demon girls need love too. I don't even know what gender this is, but he doesn't have a tackle, so I'm guessing he's female. Plus that butt is luscious. Oh god! Oh, okay. We're behind him, it's fine. Yeah, if we stay behind him, he can't hit us. And he's gonna just do the butt stomp all the time. See, look, he can't actually hit me. And I don't think he has any moves that turn him around, other than the butt stomp. So how are you guys? Oh, stop dodging that too early. Making me nervous, James. I don't like him when he's in this corner. Him, her, it. Look at the butt jiggle, holy crap. So, we're almost halfway down. I wish I had a timer or something. Whoa, 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 whoa! I've never seen you do that. Never seen you do that jump turnaround thing. That was scary. I suppose at least, oh my god, why? I suppose at least this is given a chance for our connections to build up. Nose, please stop it. Nope, too early. Too early. Not that way. Nearly too early. Get away from that one. Slapping a butt. Getting a right old view of this monster's particulars. That's the good dodge. What are you aiming at, you crazy demon? Shine on, you crazy demon. Oh wow, he did the thing again. I've never seen that little skip. Dangerous to be in front of him. Why did you do that? Okay, Steph, see you later. Thanks for popping in. Much obliged. Gonna do that. What is he doing? He's backing me into a corner. cheeky man. Okay, that's the good one. Just before it hits. Stay under the tail. Okay, I can see his life bar again. That's good. I wish they'd fix that, like, visual artifact in DS Fix. Like the yellow boss health bar. Never gonna fix it now, though. DS Fix is pretty much finalized at this point. Oh god, no. Oh my god. Oh, fine. Oh, fine. Just gonna get away from that, not gonna roll. Okay, that can't actually hit me from behind him. That's good. Just chipping away. Oh god damn it. Girl, whatever you identify as. Oh, stop getting greedy, James. Just walk out of that. come on.